I think I spoke last week about double standards.
Yes.
If that was the Scottish government, the unionists up here would want civil war, basically.
They would. They'd be looking for heads on platters.
Yes. Resignations. But because it's down south, it's like, well, do you know what? We'll keep quiet about this.
Yeah, but you see, the Scots are going to be paying for it as well, although hopefully there's talk of sending money, and I was very interested in the